Hi guys, today I will show you what's inside Bosch GCO220. It is 2200 watt and come with a cutting blade. And also, I will show you how to change the blade. The blade size should be 355 mm and the center diameter will be 25.4 mm. To open up the saw, you have to press a little bit and pull the red button and the saw will automatically release. This is the place where you can clamp your material. In order to change the blade, you have to press the red button here and turn the Allen key to anti-clockwise to open the nut. You'll find your Allen key below at the base. Press the red button. Try to open up the nut until you feel the lock for the blade and turn the Allen key anti-clockwise. Once you loose the nut, you can use your hand to open up. How to install the blade? Use the same way, press the red button, but this time turn the Allen key to clockwise.